hardest part of playing the violin is that it's just, if you get the fingering wrong, it sounds squeaky. I think in some wind instruments, it's easier to get the fingering right so it doesn't sound squeaky. If you accidentally play it wrong or do the fingering wrong, it can sound like pretty annoying.